I almost got cut with a lover the day before my wedding. Who didn't shower after working out? I tricked my fiance into leaving the room and set my lover free. Go, now, quickly! As it turned out, Jim had nothing to wear.
I threw my clothes out of the window when your fiancé burst in.
I hoped to find a robe for him, yet the closet was empty. Hmm? Suddenly, my beloved walked in again. You sure are quick, aren't you?
There's no water in the hotel. What am I supposed to do?
Well, go to the reception desk and give them a piece of your mind. After all, this is your family's hotel. You're the boss, the alpha. Eventually, he left Jim and me alone.
Oh. This whole thing turned me on even more. Such a rush.
Room service! May I clean up?
Better get some extra ropes. This place feels like a dump instead of a hotel.
Excuse me, is there any way I can fix this inconvenience?
Let me think. I ordered the maid to take my lover to the parking lot because I didn't want his perfect buttocks to attract too much attention.
I'm sorry, that's against the hotel policy.
Soon I'll be the one calling the shots here, and the first thing on my to-do list is going to be kicking you out. At your age, you won't find another job. The firm quickly realized that I wasn't joking. Upon sitting down to get ready for the proposal party, I realized I lost my engagement ring. Jimmy had taken it off me.
This stone keeps scratching my back. I'll put it in my pocket for now.
It was a disaster. The priceless family ring was lying somewhere in the hotel's backyard. Fortunately, Jimmy made it without any bomb taking his clothes. Phew! I don't know how I would look my future mother-in-law in the eyes.
Honey? Your fiancé is right behind you. Make something up.
I lied about how my cousin unexpectedly came to visit. That naive fool believed me, and even invited Jimmy to the party.
I don't know, I got a lot of things to do. Well, okay, I'll go.
My main task at the event was to impress my fiancé's mother. I admire older women. You have so much wisdom. Plus, not a single wrinkle. 50s are the new 20s, I guess. A couple of compliments, and I had that silly woman in my pocket. With the goal accomplished, I lured Jimmy into a dark corner to do what he was there for. Unfortunately, the old maid ruined the moment.
Excuse me, ma'am. Can we talk?
If you've come to blackmail me, you'll regret it.
I realize that you and your friend haven't had the chance to enjoy each other's company. That's why I'm offering you the key to an empty room. They're going to renovate it, so no one will disturb you tonight.
Good job. You've learned pretty quickly whose hand will be feeding you soon. I lied to my fiancé once again and said I had to take my cousin to the airport. Finally, I was alone with Jimmy in a room of our own.
Knock, knock, knock.
You told me no one would come here.
Relax. It's the maid. I ordered us a romantic breakfast. However, I was wrong. My beloved stood there with his mother.
Phoebe? Who is this? And what's going on here?
I can explain everything.
I think you two can sort this out. I'll wait outside.
My fiancé didn't even care to listen. He grabbed the engagement ring and threw me out like a tramp. In the hallway, I was shocked a second time. Admit it. You didn't like me from the beginning, did you? After all, I'm not good enough for your son who always had a golden spoon in his mouth.
I really didn't. Yet, for a very different reason. You dreamed of becoming rich without doing anything for it. As for me, I'm used to working hard and, if necessary, clean any room here myself.
Only when his mother put on a headscarf did I realize who was hiding behind the maid's disguise.
Good luck, sweetie.
Luck can easily slip away, but the results of hard work will stay with you forever.